TGIF up in her. TGIF up in her. It is Friday. I'm going to show you how to turn speech to text using the auto captions feature in PowerDirector. Let's turn some spoken word into text. I have a clip of a demented man saying some things about a software update on track one, and I want to create subtitles of what he's saying. TGIF up in her. TGIF up in her. It is Friday. That's enough of that. All right, so to get things cracking, we're going to go ahead and click on the subtitle room. And the first option here is speech to text, which we will definitely be using. The other option is create subtitles manually. So if you want to type in everything on your own and do things the long old fashioned way, have at it, my friend. And then we got import subtitles from file. So if you have a SRT file, you want to go ahead and bring those in, you're good to go. So we're going to click on speech to text. Now, you could choose different tracks if you have audio or if you have other things on other tracks. Right now, you could pick all audio tracks or audio track one. Since I only have one thing, it doesn't matter which one of these two I pick. I'm going to pick audio track one. Then you have language. So if you click on that, you can choose between English, traditional Chinese, or Japanese. Hopefully, there'll be more options in the future. So I'm going to go ahead and click on English. Now, if you go ahead and select a specific part of your timeline, like a specific range, then you can go ahead and have the option to transcribe just a selected range of your timeline. All right, and then below that, you see that you have how long the audio is that you're going to be creating the subtitles from, and then we'll go ahead and click on create. Now you can see that a subtitle track is now visible and it has text on it from the video, but we need to clean things up. So if we go up here, we can go ahead and double click on the text of any of these and we can type in any things that we need to fix. Now, once we go ahead and make any corrections to the text, you might also need to fix the duration of some of the subtitles. So you can left click on one of them, place your cursor at the end and drag it to where the individual stops saying that part of the speech. And then also, if you want to make any changes to the title, select one of the options here and then click on the title button. And let's say I wanted to add a shadow to each one of these and I can click on shadow. And instead of doing each one at a time, I can go ahead and click on apply to all. TGIF up in her, TGIF up in her. It is Friday. And we got something to be happy about today because there were some updates for PowerDirector 365 subscribers. This is going to speed up the subtitle process like nobody's business. PowerDirector also has other tools to help you speed up your editing process. And you can learn how to use another one by watching this tutorial. Don't forget to smash my face to subscribe, hit me up with your comments, and drop me a like down below.